It's about 12 noon on Wednesday, February 10th, 2010. We're looking east on University Parkway at the inn at the Colonnade here in Roland Park. There is no one out on the streets. The mayor has imposed phase 3 of the city's snow emergency plan, which means only city-authorized emergency vehicles are allowed out on the roadway. Across the street is Johns Hopkins Field, where the wind has been blowing through the light stanchions and creating an eerie sound. Every once in a while you get a gust of wind that will come through and you can barely stand up during that. We're now looking west on University. Still no traffic. Every once in a while you see someone venturing out, walking by, trying to be a part of history here in Baltimore, February 10th, 2010.